Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be reviewing the pros and cons for Bajaj Domina 250. Before that, please like, share and subscribe to my blog and hit the bell icon for future notification. So let's start with the cons first. So guys, the first con says there is no gear indicator on the instrument cluster. It quite resembles the old Domina 400. Should have met the new one. Second is the no kickstart option available in Domina 250, so there might be a problem when the battery goes down, you won't be able to start the bike. Third is the tire size is less wide in terms of looks, and road grip also a problem while cornering the bike. Fourth is the petrol tank display static or resembles the old Domina 400. It should have a new display. Fifth is the weight is 180 kg, which is 4 kg less than the Domina 400. Power is to weight ratio affects the mileage. So guys, let's start with the pros. First, the unique design and look of the bike makes it more appealing, and all the lights are LED, including the headlamps. Second is the weight. Because of its 180 kg weight, there is a better stability at high speed when riding. Third is the dual instrument cluster, both in headlight and fuel tank, which is available in few bikes. So guys, that's all for today. If you have any queries, ask me in the comment section, and don't forget to subscribe, share and like my channel. Thanks for watching this video. We'll meet in another interesting video. Till then, bye bye.